ready to go on here if you're watching this when I post it. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. Had to get the flicks off. Gotta get the duce, you know? I mean, you get tied up. It's crazy. What actually happened? But I got a shot for you.
Sorry.
Show these folks how to go to vote.
Look who decided to call back. What'd it do, honey? You're burnt. Your connection is burnt. And that's on period.
And that's on period. Like, the fact.
You too pretty to be paused on the FaceTime. Damn, I'm just staying the facts.
You hate that. Like, you hate when niggas tell you relax. What the fuck do you mean relax, my nigga?
I really like old people. It's weird that I'm recording him, but he's so cute. Oh, look who it is. Wow.
Beat my keys with me, but the information in my bio. Let your girl know what you need. Figured I'd get me running my makeup in. You know, it's gonna be bad.
The most random of random shit. We talk about the most.
We were just talking about college a minute ago. That would be fun with. My little sister.
Old.
It's so very old. So, about that time.
I'm depressed. I'm like going through a midlife crisis.
Honestly, like, people be saying they go through midlife crisis when they're like in their 40s and stuff. But I honestly feel like when you're like 20 something, you don't know what the fuck you're gonna do with your life.
You're going through, son. You're
23
yet. I'm sorry.
I don't know.
But it's like. And I'm being totally dramatic, but I'm saying we're
no really.
But shit gets super real. Fast. I'm like, bro.
Then what you gonna do? You gonna have to figure it out. You gonna have to.
And you cannot fold. Only the strong survive.
Live your best life. Get out here.
But you gotta be
get that bag, get that degree.
Be bullshit.
Be on your shit. Do it now.
Bullshit when you got your priorities.
I feel like this is that commercial where the nigga's like. You know what I'm talking about? He's in the parking lot. He's like, are you on your couch? Are you? You know what I'm talking about. It's a DMV commercial, bro. The DMV knows what I'm talking about.
Life just passing you by. Well, damn, nigga. I ain't been having a
game. He was super aggressive when he came in the camera with it, too. But it really grabbed your attention because we all sent out a commercial. So,
but no,
follow that motto for the rest of your life. You sitting there. You on the couch. You need something to do.
Don't be on your bullshit.
Let's get it done. So I don't know where my contour palette is right now, so I'm using my Morphe, and I'm just using the dark brown chocolate diamond for her contour and mine, because I like to keep it looking natural over here. Banana powder to set the face, really get it baking.
At this point we have multiple highlights to choose from. The Morphe. Faces! Let these folks know. Let these folks know.
Bags.
And I'm in his too.
So the Morphe, I could use this Fool's Gold. I could use Anastasia highlighter that is inside of this contour kit. Or I could use this drugstore makeup. I'm thinking I'll combine the Fool's Gold with the drugstore because I can't steer me wrong. Get that in there. Really hook it up. Mm-hmm. Right there. not left-handed, so this might be loud. That's a good amount. City. You already know what's going on.
All right, come on.